Your job is just what I wanted. I'll do it for you. Thank you.
Ah, we had to leave our ship behind at the docks. A bunch of these here undead came upon us like a flock of vultures. They'd have chewed us up like a plug of tobacco. If we want to leave here, we have to get back to our ship. Ahoy, landlubber! My name is Pigeon Putty Percy, and this is me crew. We be left stranded here since we had to escape from our hideout on the island. Evil demon devils. All of a sudden, they'd be appearing from a huge shimmering gate and had us running like rabbits. Them of us who came too close are now either dead or a walking zombie. Captain Vernon was also caught. Poor lad. We had to leave our sloop behind. There were simply too many of them. And if we'd stayed any longer, the maggots would be feeding on us all by now. Upon my soul, we have to get back to our ship if we want to flee this place. With your help, that might even be possible, methinks. Hi!
The gods are with you. me back soon.
Thank you.
enemies have nothing to laugh about here. This is going to be a massacre.
Thank you.
where you are. Laden. Even a Seraphim has limits.
It's not just the ship. Our helmsman also be missing. Without him, it'd be impossible to get safely from them there reefs. You must fight or we cannot set sail. It seems we're having a streak of black luck. We had to anchor just off Crab Island to take provisions and fresh water aboard. All of a sudden, with a Tony Cole Dwarf disappeared. Crabord snatched him and be dragging him back to their cave. Rescue Wilfatoni. Without his maneuvering skills, he'd be going nowhere.
No more room for this. Your job is just what I wanted. I'll take the job on. Take the job on. I am fully laden. Unfortunately, the backpack is full.
Die!
I have to clear up my backpack. My backpack.
Thank you.
Time to do a clear out again. I'm on the way now. Seraphim has limits. Your job is just what I wanted. Ha! Time to do a clear out again. Anytime now, I'll be at my goal.
Thank you.
pack mule. I really cannot carry any more.
Ah!
can't carry anymore. Even though I would like to, I just can't carry any more items.
You old cutthroat. Hey, but it's good to see you. Now back to the helm with you. Polish your sextant, and then let's be off to Fog Island. Bye!
In this region, my unbelieving enemies would do better to clear out. Henchmen of the evil ones in this region should give me a wide berth.
Told it about 100 years ago during a raid in the Western Oceans. There was a quarrel over who may keep it, and it broke apart. If you succeed in reassembling the medallion, my crew and I will finally be able to sail into the harbor of death, and you will be left with the biggest treasure anyone has ever set eyes on.